Hey guys, welcome back to Modbargains and Mod Auto for another episode of Know Your Mods. I'm your host, Mike Brown, co-founder and CEO. Today we're here to talk about the COBB Accessport, which is a pocket size tuner to actually increase horsepower and torque on your vehicle. It's one of our best-selling performance modifications of all time. On this video, I'm going to talk to you about the benefits, the features, and all the great things that make this such a popular item here at Modbargains with our customers. All right, so this is the V3 of the Accessport. The V1 debuted in 2004, as you can imagine, pretty basic in the year 2004. It had a black and white screen, features that were mainly based around performance tuning and not all the bells and whistles. As it developed into the V2, you got a lot more benefits in terms of usability by the user and more features, launch control, all kinds of different things were built into that. And that's actually when we first got introduced to the Accessport, was when COBB came over to the BMW scene, which is where we were really strong at Modbargains. It grew into the V3. It's got a nice large screen. It's very slim. It fits right inside your pocket if you want to do that. It also serves as a gauge pod, which allows you to have multiple readouts of what your car is doing as you're driving around. Because this thing looks so good, many of the users of the Accessport will actually mount it inside of their vehicle and use it as a gauge pod to report boost and all kinds of other readouts on their car in real time as they're driving around. So I actually use the COBB Accessport for my own personal BMW 135i, and I can attest to the power gains that I experienced from it. It truly transformed the vehicle. In fact, when I would be next to other 135 customers or people on the road that I didn't even know, it gave me a lot of personal pleasure to know that my car was going to be faster than their car, even though it was technically the same vehicle. The COBB Accessport truly transforms the car into a completely different beast, and no matter what vehicle you're putting your COBB Accessport port on, it's going to make a huge difference. So let's talk about the real reason why you're interested in this product, the power that it's going to give you on your vehicle. The tune from your factory is usually a little bit tame or mild. So right out of the box when you buy this unit, if you put it onto your car and you don't have any other performance modifications, you don't have an intake, you don't have any exhaust modifications, you don't have an intercooler, nothing like that on your car, even on a stock vehicle, just plugging this in and running the basic map on it will give you a significant boost in performance on your car. Now, once you actually start modifying it and adding the bolt-on modifications, which COBB also makes, then you start to have an amplification effect on every single mod that you've installed on your vehicle. And all of a sudden, you're increasing gains exponentially by combining multiple mods from the front of the car and the intercooler all the way to the back of the car and the exhaust. And this access port here is actually fueling extra performance from every single bolt-on mod that you've done on your car. One thing I haven't covered yet is how easy it is to install and uninstall the access port settings from your vehicle. From the time that you receive this from it or come into our shop for a local installation, it literally is about a 15-minute process to actually get the access port plugged into your OBD2 port, load in the settings, and you're on your way. And then to uninstall it, it's the same process. This is something that you can do in your own garage at home or wherever you're at. You don't have to take it into a facility and have them hook it up to a computer. You don't have to open up the ECU box of your car and actually get in there with all the wires. Nothing crazy like that. It's just plug in the OBD2 cable, which plugs into this, and you're set. That's how you load it. That's how you uninstall it. Super easy, super simple. One great thing about the Accessport is that it really takes out the intimidation factor of tuning a car. With some of the lower price, kind of iffy eBay type tuners on the market, you can install it on your car, and if you don't really know what you're doing, or you install it wrong, or it's got the wrong settings on it, or they ship you the wrong product, it could literally make your car into a brick. It's called bricking the ECU. It means that it's just basically dead. So with the Accessport, that's not going to happen. So once you've installed the Accessport on your car, it's basically married to your vehicle. But when you want to sell your car or trade it in or take it to the dealer for any service work that needs to be done on it, you can take the Accessport off the car by unmarrying it. It's actually a process inside of here, and it's just as easy as installing it. You unmarry it, and then that gives you the ability actually to resell this when you move on to the next vehicle, and the Accessports tend to hold their resale value pretty well. So the Accessport gives you a lot of flexibility. As you modify your car and add different performance products, you change the actual settings inside the Accessport. You load different tunes into it. And you can actually load multiple tunes at one time so that as you change the day or what you're doing that day, let's say that you're going on a track day or a canyon run, you could load the more aggressive tune that you have in the Accessport and make sure you're running that on your car. But then if you're doing your daily commute, you still want some performance benefits, but you don't want to like guzzle the gas as much. You might run a more conservative tune for that day. Or let's say that you give your car to the valet driver and you don't want him to be going crazy and doing donuts in it with all that power that this is giving you. Well, then you could put it into valet mode, which is basically going to limit the power of the vehicle. So with that flexibility, the Accessport is applicable in any situation that you could possibly want, whether you want maximum power or whether you want to tune it down and be more conservative. All right, and in addition to the out-of-the-box tunes or the preset tunes, you can also use the Accessport to implement a custom dyno tune. So let's say you take your car to a facility that has a dyno. There are COBB ProTuners that can actually load in custom settings specific to your environment, your use of the vehicle, and all the modifications that you've already done to the car. So it is custom tune friendly, as well as kind of the basic out-of-the-box but highly, highly effective preset tunes. So if you're modifying your BMW, Ford, Subaru, Mitsubishi, Porsche, Nissan, whatever it is that needs more power, this Accessport is a great modification for your vehicle. Many of us here at Modbargains and Mod Auto use it on our own personal cars or have used it in the past on a build that we've done. We have, you know, thousands literally of happy customers that have purchased COBB from us. It's one of the best systems out on the marketplace. We've been carrying it for many years. So if you're ready to get an Accessport and take your car's performance to the next level, we're here to help you out. Here at Modbargains, we have dozens of experts standing by, ready to take your call, your walk-in, your live chat, however you want to get a hold of us, we're here to help you out. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video with your friends that might find it useful. Here at Modbargains, we're consistently cranking out educational content to help you modify your car in the right way. So if you found this useful, subscribe to this video. Also, check us out on other social media platforms such as Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat. Until next time, I'm Mike Brown, co-founder and CEO here at Modbargains and Mod Auto. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time on Know Your Mods.